Yo, this is to all y'all. Yo, this is to all y'all good church going people. Talking about folks and don't be living right yourself. Y'all know who y'all is.
Lord, they really think they fooling you by coming to church on Sunday. Praying and laying hands on folks, stomping and jumping around, faking the Holy Ghost. But it's a thin line between walking it and talking it and living it and giving it or just pretending it's all right. And do they really think that they could pull the wool over your eyes, Lord? Do they really think that by faking they will save, that they will get the same reward? It's be the realest thing I ever wrote for sure. And after this, a lot of folks won't like me no more. But after this, I'm gonna go answer to you, Lord. So I made up my mind. I'ma go to church on Sunday and sing a song that may hurt somebody's feelings, so that maybe the will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And hopefully they will see. I must say, really be discouraging a little old sinner like me. And Lord, who they think they jiving by singing these songs full of glory? Then out in the world, it's a different story. I'm running out of people to pray for me. And I'm not trying to act like I'm the perfect man. But if you speak about it, you should be about it, not just preach about it all day. Cause if you do, you run the risk of chasing some of the most beautiful people away. And it is never my intention to discourage you, rather encourage you to change your life today. It's be the realest thing I ever had to say. And after this, a lot of folks won't like me no more. But after this, I'm gonna go answer to you, Lord. So I've made up my mind. I'ma go to church on Sunday and sing a song that may hurt somebody's feelings, so that maybe the will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And hopefully they will see. I must say, really be discouraging a little old sinner like me.
Yeah, none of y'all gotta clap for me. Yeah, your mama.
Hey, and then after 10 years and some odd months, they finally said, well, they letting the brother go. One of the happiest days of my life. And that night, I laid in my bed and I just reminisced over, you know, all the things that happened in my life, you know? And it was just, I just, finally, they gave me back my life.